Hello everyone, welcome back to our Know About PPC YouTube channel. Today, we have an exciting topic to discuss about how to import GA4 conversions into Google Ads. In the previous video, I covered how to set up conversion tracking in Google Ads without using Google Analytics 4 and Google Tag Manager. If you want to check that, I will put the link at the top of the video and description below. Let's make a start. In this video, we are going to see three key steps. Link both GA4 and Google Ads accounts seamlessly. Set up a custom conversion event in GA4. Configuring conversion import from GA4 to Google Ads. Let's do step by step. First, we should link GA4 and Google Ads accounts. To do that, go to Tools and Settings. Click the linked account on the below setup. Click See Details at Google Analytics 4 and Firebase. If you have GA4 and Google Tag Manager accounts with the same email ID, GA4 property will automatically show up on Google Ads. Only thing you need to do is click the link action here and enable this option and then click the link here. Now, we have successfully linked GA4 and Google Ads accounts. Now, ensure you have created a conversion event on GA4. I have already created the conversion event. If you haven't created it yet, go to Settings and click Events. Create Event. Click Create button. Name the event. On the parameter, give event underscore name equals page underscore view. And then click Add Condition button. Add one more parameter for thank you page. Select page location. Choose contains. And copy your thank you page path URL. And paste it here. And then click Create. Once you created the event name, we should mark this event as conversion. Copy this event name. And go to Conversions. Click the New Conversion Event button. And paste the event name here. And click Save. Now we have successfully created a conversion event on GA4. In this way, you have to create the event. I explained in detail in a video of how to set up conversion event in GA4. I will place the link at the top of the video and the description below. Check out that video. Now, we are going to import our created GA4 conversion event to Google Ads. To import a conversion from Google Analytics 4, go to your Google Ads account. Go to Tools and Settings. Navigate to Conversion. Next, select New Conversion Events. Click Import. And select Google Analytics 4 Properties. Click Continue. Here you can see our created conversion event from GA4. Select Form underscore Lead Event. And then click Import and Continue. Click Done. Alright, we have successfully imported the GA4 conversion event to Google Ads. Note, your imported GA4 conversion event may be set to secondary action by default. Ensure to set them as primary conversion actions to be included in your conversion column for campaign optimization. Alright, it's done. Hereafter, you can use this imported conversion event for each campaign goal as default. In the upcoming video, we will see how to set campaign-level conversion goals. I hope you found this video helpful and informative. Please like, comment, share with your friends, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.